Tails on a rollover in Raymondville. A Brownsville man is now in stable condition. The rollover happened around 7 o'clock this morning on Highway 77. DPS troopers say the man was traveling from Louisiana when his vehicle rolled over. He was airlifted to the hospital with serious injuries. No word on what caused him to flip over. DPS troopers say fatigue may have contributed to the crash.